What the fuck? Got him!
What is this shit?
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator. Push the button for the bottom floor.
Got it. With Zara's research, Dr. Camden might actually have a chance to develop a cure.
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Haran virus. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generators overheated and shut down. Reminiscing out loud like this, it's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human in person.
Thank you.
Now, go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left. When the outbreak happened, Zara and I stayed in the quarantine to work on the cure. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman. Rise himself. That worked out just perfectly.
God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Okay, the only way into the lab is through the decontamination room. The entrance is to the right. Everything went straight to hell after Rise's brother died, you know. Rise went from a guy with monstrous tendencies to a full-blown monster. You'll have to run the decontamination protocol to unlock the doors. It won't work without full power, though. That's where the generators come in. Head to the offices. Once you're there, I'll point you in the right direction.
All right, I'm on it.
Zara and I got to safety with the help of a GRE operative, a man very similar to you. The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out, since Zara and I both got stuck here. Oh, be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I've never had reason to go in there. Separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure. Watch it. I'm opening the door. Hawkins crowd. I guess I would have as well if I'd been able to get to them. I'm sorry about this, but the only way to get to the generator room is through the ventilation shafts. The shafts lead to the stock room, and from there you can reach the hallway and then the generators.
God. God. Oh, yeah.